Even when I give it all away, I want it all. Just like fire, burning up the way. If I could light the world up for just one day, watch this madness turn to full charade. No one can be just like me anyway. Just like magic, I'll be flying free. I'ma disappear when they come for me. I'll kick that ceiling, what you gonna say? No one can be just like me anyway. Just like fire.
Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, to the princess of the dance. Today, our sport is the relay race. I will turn it over to the sportscaster.
After everyone just closed out of the video, for my sister's terrible singing.
My sister? This is Jen.
Jen's terrible singing.
Hello everyone and welcome to the Princess Olympics.
Welcome back.
After last week's crazy debacle with Maleficent, we thought we'd go with a special guest closer to our hearts. It's our baby girl, Paige. She's 3, she has a big attitude, and she's so cute.
Call me cute again, and I'll slap you.
You know, a Toytastic sister made a whole new movie about your future.
Uh-huh, and my future looks bright.
Not.
Except the fact that Jessica Walton plays me. I'm much prettier than that girl.
Hey, don't judge Jessica. She is the most beautiful. She's the second beautifulest woman I've ever met.
You mean third. In the relay race, each princess gets to pick out a partner that's from their family.
Like, if you were doing it, you'd pick me because I'm so amazing and Barbie sucks at everything?
Excuse me?
It's the truth.
Be nice to your mother.
No.
Now, let's meet our racers here. I wonder who she brought. Her daughter, Apple. That'd be an interesting team.
Yeah, because Apple's bad at everything.
Excuse me? You're a 3-year-old. I'm 16. Beat it,
kid. And I know more than you. Ha 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 ha, airhead. Now get off the stage.
Beat it, kid.
I wonder who Cinderella's chosen. Probably a mouse, because she's nuts.
Don't talk about Cinderella that way.
Oh, she chose her prince. That's so sweet.
Carry me, princey. Carry me.
Looks like Aurora's teaming up with her little daughter, Audrey. Yeah, sure.
Wow, looks like we have the youngest racer to be on the racetrack today. It's Ariel, the young girl. She's so cute.
Nah, not as cute as me.
Of course not as cute as you. You're my child. You're supposed to be cute.
I know, right?
Look, it's the first mother-son duo, Belle and Ben.
It's just creepy.
Jasmine, she's probably pretty mad that she lost second place to Cindy in her shoe. So maybe she's going to try to win this time.
Oh, who's that weird girl next to her?
It's her daughter, Jamie.
Ow.
And the hair is killing me. Just get it off the stage.
Yeah, what the heck is wrong with her? It's almost as bad as my mom's hair.
Excuse me?
Mulan and Lonnie, they're gonna probably do really well. I mean, she missed the last race, so here's her chance to redeem herself. With her daughter. Well, I wonder who Tiana's partner will be. Oh my gosh, it's Elena of Avalor! Well, the story behind this is Tiana and Elena are friends, and Tiana knew that Naveen wasn't as fast as Elena, so she chose Elena.
He really isn't as fast as Elena. Elena's like a lightning bolt.
Here comes Merida with her daughter Isla. They're both Scottish, and apparently, Barbie, she married your old boyfriend, Ken.
That guy is, like, so wrong.
At least he found love. I always thought the guy was going to be forever alone.
Me too.
I also thought you were going to be forever alone.
I was married before you were born, Missy.
Well, you were both two people who should have been forever alone, but you found each other, so now you're not.
Man, she's so awesome. Rapunzel. And her daughter, Krista. Dina.
Her name is just Krista.
Oh, of course it is. I've known that.
Come on, baby girl. We're gonna win this.
Oh, look, Anna and Kristoff are a duo for the relay race. Gosh, sometimes I still think it should have been me. Why did I dump her?
Because you almost tried to kill her.
I didn't mean it.
Then why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Yeah, you were really dumb. You could have married her and I could have been a princess. Then I would have been one step closer to taking over the world. But you ruined my life, Father.
You know, Paige, you wouldn't have been born if you didn't marry me, so... Thank the Lord.
Look, Elsa and Ellie are a team. Mother daughters again.
Yeah, what is it with these mothers and daughters?
I know, it makes me feel like we have to do something together.
Nah.
How do you feel about taking over a country?
That'd be good.
Let's do it. Sunday.
This is gonna be one interesting race.
So how's our hostile takeover gonna work?
I don't really know, but we'll figure it out.
Hey, how about you wait on that and maybe go to the spa together?
The spa's boring. A little bit.
This spa is terrible. I mean, I got a pedicure once that was bad and no.
There's so many germs.
I know.
Honey, there's so many germs.
Well, then, let's go down to the race. What's going to happen is the princess is going to run first, and when she makes it back, then it goes on to her teammate. The race starts. Elsa and Anna are fighting for the lead.
No.
But Rapunzel's not far behind.
My leg!
Merida knows she's out of the race. This is bad. Yeah! What? Here comes Merida! Whoa! Anna is carrying Merida to victory!
Nobody gets left behind.
Wow! It's beautiful!
It's disgusting. If I was in this race, I would totally be whooping her butt.
They're going the wrong way!
Mulan and Snow are almost tied at last place. Now makes a sprint line toward the front past Cindy, Ariel, and Aurora! Belle is the only one who's made it back to the start! Come on. Ben's going! Anna, come in now. Ellie and Kristoff are off! Tian Merida is making it to the finish line! Anna realizes that she's holding little Isla, but apparently she is when she's running. Jasmine bolts ahead and Snow White makes it just in time. Me and Apple are off! Bye-bye, Cindy, Mulan, and Rapunzel. It'll all be down to their descendants.